Tonight on a head-on car crash in Syracuse's Eastwood neighborhood. Syracuse police responding to South Collingwood Avenue and Burnett Avenue around 2:30 this morning. Both vehicles in the two-car head-on collision were badly damaged. The investigation finds one driver, Juan Santiago, was allegedly drunk driving and going the wrong way on a one-way street. Santiago was arrested for DWI. Now the other driver, Tanisha Mitchell, was taken to Upstate Hospital for minor injuries.